Thank you. Thesaurus here. Happy Sunday evening. Sorry, that's something. I thought Tokusha was going to start playing. It would have been perfect. How's everyone doing? We got McFly in here ripping PS3 games. What games you ripping? Double. Afternoon DJ. Hello, hello, mighty. Hello. I've started to print the wireless transfer. Thanks, buddy. James, what's going on? Jailbreaking a PS3. That's like stupid simple now, right? Isn't it? Thanks, Double. Isn't it just like a website now? Yeah, I'm sure. What's everyone up to? Sorry, my glasses have been filthy all day, and I think it's kind of like giving me like a little like a weird headache, not like a normal headache. It's a Switch cart. No, so PSA. Here's the PSA. I do actually, I think I go over this in the paint video that I haven't even edited yet, but. So I didn't know what McFly was using. So if you use the regular Rust-Oleum gloss, whatever. This is what I thought he's using. So the Tester's Extreme paints. The Extreme. Just the Stream, not the other ones. The plain looking ones. I was going to say, can't lie to you, I got like 7,000 things laying around. The enamel. These are fine. Slam these down, you can paint anything over it, don't worry about it. These are fine. With the lacquer ones, if you put this down, I haven't really heard any problems with using regular Rust-Oleum over it. I assume because it might be lacquer. I don't know what type of paint these ones are. But if you use the lacquer and then you put the gloss enamel Rust-Oleum over it, it's going to wrinkle. If it doesn't wrinkle right away, when you put that clear on it, it's probably going to wrinkle. It'll get you. We just had that happen with Boone Pink. Because I did what I don't usually do. I did the opposite, and it bit me. So you can still put this first. You just have to mask around where you're spraying so you don't get any overspray. And then you can put this on. But even the overspray a little bit will kill you. That's what got us in Boone Pink. So do not put the lacquer underneath the enamel. Okay? Though I don't really ever have a problem with putting this underneath the tester's enamel, but don't, just good rule of thumb, don't risk it, you know. Do the extreme last if you can. So, and honestly, when I'm doing mouth plates, like I just did it on Kong, so mouth plates I do with the diamond dust. So I do the diamond dust and I do the regular silver for like the head parts and stuff, and sometimes, you know, they'll overspray each other, or I can't, there's one in particular that I did like the regular silver on the edge of it, and then can't think of what team it is, though, off the top of my head for some reason. But I don't really have problems with that. I guess because it's wet. I don't know. But, yeah. PSA. I'm sorry. I hope I go over that in the paint video. If not, maybe I'll clip this out and just, like, throw it in there. Hey. I hate to see people wrinkle paint. It gives me nightmares.
It's the West! It is the West!
So. You know, the more you know. Yeah, I didn't know. As soon as you showed me that wrinkled right with that silver, I was like, yeah, you definitely used that gloss enamel for sure. What's going on, Patrick? Sorry. Had to get the PSA out before another poor helmet was lost. So right now I have Ombre Red, getting a coat of white on it. So mask off around the visor. I think could do tiny little touch-ups on Ancient Age Green, but I think we can clear it. It is not probably the best, but we're gonna roll with it. And I think we can get the gold on Kong. And then maybe we can get paint on Miss America. I'm not sure what I want to do. I'm trying to remember what I did for my mask one. I think we just did the candy pink first. And then I just painted it like normal. We didn't really get too many paint lines. And I guess if we let it sit all week, it should be okay. Or I could use that ink for the eyes, but I think her eyes are pretty blue. I don't know. They are pretty. Are they blue? I don't know. I'd have to look. Or we'd get real weird and do the promotional color scheme for Miss America. Them deep cuts. And we are lagging for some reason. Yeah, go for it. I wouldn't use spray paint on that. Would not use spray paint. Okay. I'm trying to think what we can get into first. Let's get the... I'm sick of touching up this helmet, but we should probably touch up Ancient Age Green real quick. It should take 2 seconds. We just got to do a little bit around the brown parts of the scorpion on the back of the mask. Thank you, Double. Again, sorry about the lag. I don't know what the problem is. It does it every once in a while. It's annoying. Feel free. I'll help. Can't tell if my camera's froze or not. Ha! Oh no, hold on, I'm sorry. We just gotta touch up in here a little bit. Honestly, maybe even when we do the detail lines around here again, I might clean it up. We will see. Alright, that's better, right? Alright, we're good. Sorry. Also, again, I don't know if you weren't here earlier, If we hit over halfway on this Just Beyond helmet, I'll buy the rest of the file. It's Saturday. I'm in a good mood. Nope, it's Sunday. I'm in a good mood. Okay. I had to take a nap this afternoon. Also, I don't think I'll be able to make it through wrestling tonight. It is complicated. Genesis thinks I hate them because... Oh, I just complained about this. Honestly, this and Cairo have been two fan series helmets that I... not feeling anymore. And it's not their fault. It's really cool though. Like, I can't argue that the design is cool. And like, I was a little miffed I forgot to do the gold on the back here. But now that I did it, I'm like, okay, yeah, that absolutely needed to be there. It looks so good. Whole entire bug, absolutely. Anybody watch Boon Boonger? Does it not have a... Did episode 1 not have, like, a theme song opening? I know they did that with King Oger, right? So... Patrick, I love you. The song is, but like the, like the opening, you know, with like the credits? Does that make sense? Yo, the Henshin's sick. Sorry, my RuneScape group Iron Man friend is giving me a hard time. So I opened it, and it was up. And I forget. I think you should finish King Oger. I mean, definitely just do both. I might watch it. don't want to ruin anything. I don't want to spoil anything, but the leaks for Violet seems cool. Well, red gives pink a charger, I'm pretty sure, right? Godspeed, McFly. His, not Lightning Collection, whatever that game is that he's been working on. The Among Us looking thing. God, why can't I pull it? I can't think of it. That's it. I'm sticking to it. This is final. It's not the best. I'm not going to be lying here. It's a little rough, but I'm good. It looks great on camera. I think that looks badass. So let me do another coat of white on Aubrey Red. Then we can start clearing this. Should be fine. We'll get the gold mask on the Kongs. Decide what we're going to do with Miss America. And there's something else. We'll see. As soon as I came out, I hit Cairo's backside of his lenses with some clear. So this should be good. So we might be able to get Cairo's lenses in. Because I'm still waiting on that orange to do the touch-ups on the back. Which, it should be here tomorrow. So it shouldn't be a big deal. But we'll see. And then we should wet sand. Like I said, I wanted to get on all those Turbo Ranger helmets, and I haven't touched one yet. But there's also this perfectly good Aubrey Yellow here to work on. The King Odra ending. I liked it. I thought it was pretty good. we'll do black mask it and then put white. Clear in like a couple weeks, but we should be good to clear this. I'm real curious to see how they tie everything in with Boom Boomger, you know. I mean, obviously, I feel like Gowandra and Tokuger are going to be tied in. At least Gowandra, just because it's like the way that one villain looks literally like a car from Car World? Which he's really cool. I'd like to make him. Like a 3 foot tall one.
Hell yeah. Let's go.
A lot in this video, and it's gonna be weird. I didn't really think about when I was working on it. That's why you buy two, DJ. Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
It depends. Honestly, no matter how you swing it, you always end up kind of paying the same. Like, Toku Electables definitely has a premium price, it feels, but it's less hassle. Ami-Ami's pretty reasonable. All they have in stock, though, I think, is the charger. Big Bad Toy Store has the vinyls in stock, and they're pretty cheap. I think they're $12 a piece. I guess you want the cars, I'm sorry. I'm kind of interested in all of it. Like, I want the Yudo figures. Yudo, whatever. But I don't know where to get them from. I'm going to get the vinyls. I got the first three pre-ordered. Somebody got me the mech and I think the changer for Christmas. So waiting on that. And the plushes look kind of cool. Not gonna lie, I don't know. And obviously I gotta get all the Mac. That's important. Okay. So with these, we just have to... What's that noise? Anyway, we just have to... What is that, DJ? I don't even know if that is. Do the gold up here. Oh, we need to get the backs because they have the other half of the gold ear. So we got to actually paint something on the back. I'm going to slightly unmask this, but keep like most of this mask. Just, you know, a little extra never hurt. And like this, I might just cut. Oh, Moffin. I think it's M-O-F-F-E-N, right? This could be a sewing pattern out there. Yeah, I mean, like, I use Tokyo Collectibles. I just... I really, 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 really need to just suck up and pre-order the Oja Caliber. I was going to the other day, and then I'm like, you know what? I really need the Gabra Revolver. Then they're like, oh, we got the Memorial Zanglass in stock. I'm like, you know what? I have the Dawn Blaster Memorial. Well, I bought one. I don't have it yet. But, you know. Be cool to have both. And then my cart was up to like $600. I'm like, I can't do that right now. Alright, DJ, we'll be here. We're gonna be here. And it's beautiful out. What's going on, Logan? It is. This one's Johnson's. Yours is the bigger one. But we're getting there. Yep, he's almost done. We're getting the gold on it. Then we just got to hand paint the eyes. And we're ready to rock. I should have done a post. So I'm a big noodle. I hope it fits you. It should fit you. I don't think you have like a big head. You just can't fit in the small stuff. I'd make helmets for people with big heads. Trust me. I guess your Rhino helmet was kind of big, but like, it's not like, it's just a big design. Big ol' horny boy. Let's go. Legend. It's actually turned out a little nicer than I thought it was going to. Turn it down for what? So what are you cooking tonight, Logan? I don't know, is Mom doing anything? Yeah. Awesome. You need to show me that site because I want to get some for some other people. Does that make sense? I can't have you doing it all, so you stop. Alexa, repeat timer.
Timer for how long?
Oh my God. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer, restarting now.
Okay. I mean, I don't know if I can get that crazy, like you are, you absolute madman. But you know. And I think I've got some posters lined up, so. How many stickers come on that sheet, Logan? But you just get a sheet and then you get just multiples of the sheet. So if you get 100, you get 600 stickers. Okay. That makes sense. Like, I... See, last time... So, the first time I used sticker apps or something... Sorry, I got distracted. I gotta reply back to a friend. So I used sticker apps, and they did really good. I really liked those ones. And they weren't too expensive. I just got 100 of my logo ones. And I got some off K20. That's where most of mine came from. And then I never saw them, but I got some off Amazon that I sent to Kevin to put on his table when he was at Ranger Stop. He sent me a picture of them. They look really cool. But I don't even remember, like, how much I paid for them or anything, so. That is a good size. I like that. But I did get the Jamperson model. I bought that last night after we hit that tip goal. Again, I'll say it. Today, if we get over halfway on Jamperson, I will snag the rest. We'll just get that. Just beyond. Sorry, Jesus. Just beyond. I mean, I think at that point, Logan, it's fair. I mean, you're bankrolling this all yourself. Let's see, I don't know. I think he just does me favors at this point. I'm on the list. Last time I talked to him, I told him he put me down for 3 helmets and then just put a slot for me, like, next month. He's gonna start on the Tokyo Rainbow helmet. Logan, please. Please. I can still send you that old one if you want. Actually, I honestly probably haven't looked at that in a couple months. I'm hoping with the new printer cooking, I can finally get caught back up. Let me put the coat on. We got... It's starting to warm up, and that helps. It helps me a lot. I'm going to be honest with you, out here, in the cold, the heater running, I don't really like the smell of the kerosene and all that. Like, it's very demoralizing. I know it sounds stupid, but... Once we get going here, hopefully we can start banging some stuff out. Johnson was nice enough to tell me that I'm being too slow. If we're gonna hit the mark, our goal of 110 helmets this year, that I need to, you know, grow a pair and actually do some stuff. Oh, we gotta cut the ears out. Stick. Come on. This should be too bad here. Don't stop the boom, don't stop the boom, boom. Stop the boom, don't stop the boom, boom. Yeah? The only thing I will say, if you order off Big Bad Toy Store, they are slow. They get stuff so slow. Their shipping's not slow or anything, it's just they get stuff slow. So you'll see, everybody will have, I can't remember what I ordered that. Oh, I think some of the NECA gargoyle stuff. Logan knows. Did you ever get all those Gundam kits? Weren't you waiting on build diver kits or something? No? At what point did they cancel the order? I gotta understand. Alexa, repeat timer.
Your 10-minute timer.
What
is starting now?
What is going on, Red? How are you? But they're good. Honestly, their pile of loot is really cool. Except when they get pushy, you're like, hey, this has been sitting here for like 3 months. It's gotta go. Well, I guess I'll pay $4 shipping. Yeah? What'd you make? Hate making these over. Very time consuming. It's good though. How'd it turn out? It's like mushroom risotto or just straight? I don't even know what a classic risotto is. Chicken stock and Christ, what's it called? Saffron. Seafood, nice. I love seafood, but my wife really doesn't like care for it, so I don't really eat very often. Octopus, shrimp, and squid? Did you prep the octopus and squid yourself? I've never cooked octopus. I've tried it. Never prepped it. I prepped squid ones. It's weird. It's weird. Nice. I wouldn't even know what to do with octopus. I know you cut out the beak. And I think you blanch it to get like some sort of like skin off it, right?
I don't know.
No, I'm gonna be honest with you, I've only ever had octopus at like a Chinese buffet, I think. So how good is that? It's like when you eat frog legs out of them, like. Alright, I hope this is good. Can't like super tell, but it should be alright. Alright, let me get the back for this one. Jad, work on it. Big ones, Logan's. Yes, the big ones. Logan's. We got any fun plans tonight? We can sit down. We're gonna watch some AEW. Oh my god, AEW Revolution tonight. Super stoked. See Sting's last match. loud. Should be a good pay-per-view. There's not really a dud. There was one match that is just on there. Like, the Meat Madness match would have been really cool. But that got canceled, and now it's a 8-man scramble for something? I don't know. I mean, you always need a cooldown match, and gets more people on the card. I'm fine with it. Though I wish the 0-hour match was on. I think it's Chris Statlander versus Willow? I don't know. About what we got done this weekend. I wish I could have sanded a little more. It definitely, certainly pawned off as wet sanding. But, you know, we got Shredder looking okay so far. Thanks, dear. Nice of you. So Grapes is still in. I'm just trying to see what supper is. We asked if we were ordering anywhere or... Where? Sorry. Meeting of the Minds. Meeting of the Minds over there. I don't know how to change it. But, Logan, you still in here? Do you want me to use, like, the normal gold for Kong, or should I use, like, more yellow gold? I don't know. Mighty's art is pretty yellow, but, you know, that doesn't always translate. Though I use the other gold on all the other New Frontier helmets. This would be kind of weird to switch now. Be a little weird to switch now, you know? Yeah, they're only closed Mondays. Tokyo Aaron! What's up, legend? How's your day off going? Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. So cool. That change is so cool. The, I think the sound effects guy killed it so far in Boom Danger. Ask my wife. Yeah. It's okay. Didn't miss much. Clearing Ancient Age Green. What happened, McFly? Talk to me. What'd you super glue that went wrong? God, you went to check your helmet like an hour ago. Do you have accelerant? I won't use super glue without accelerant. Unless I'm doing a visor or something, because it'll bloom. But one mask. What are you doing, buddy? You're stressing me out. Thank you. What clear did you use? Just like Rust-Oleum clear, or the... You usually need like 6 hours. That is one of my worst... Oh my god. Yeah, that's usually like 4 hours. And it's still kind of soft at 4 hours. Super glue my fingers is like it's my pet peeve. Like I can't, I hate it so bad. And then like you run your hands through your hair or something and you don't feel, I don't know, I hate it. How deep they are. Honestly, I don't know how brave you're feeling, but I would probably just I mean, 6 feet away, is anyone gonna notice? I mean, I get it if it makes you again. If it makes you feel better, I understand. But yes, you got like full palm prints on this thing. Are you like gripping it like a newborn baby? Like, what are you doing? It's worth a shot. Godspeed, McFly. Please be careful. If it all wrinkles, don't get mad at me. It wasn't me. Things happen. Oh, you're not supposed to shake it. Oh. Scared now. My fly's gonna come back and be like, it's ruined! That's refreshing. Okay. I hate putting masking over metallics, but sometimes you got to. There's really wasn't a better way to do this. But I'm gonna ask, me and Logan were kind of talking about it. Oh my god. So, what would be a cool thing to give out for free at PMC? Like, me and Logan are going to be giving out stickers, kind of promoting everybody we work with and all that. Because we just got a promotion table. Like I said before, he doesn't have anything he wanted to sell, and I don't... want to try to take helmets across the country, you know, if that makes sense. So we're just gonna give out stickers and, you know, promote people and ourselves a little bit, but like, what would be something cool to give out? The first thing Logan said was keys. Like, I don't want to give out Gokai stick keys because that's like a Patreon only thing, which, you know, that's your exclusive right. Again, I sent keys to Logan. They're on the way. So hopefully when he gets them, we'll get the actual prototype. Those are in the works. Promise. But then I was like, well, we could do New Frontier keys. And he's like, well, I should do something of my own and not New Frontier. He's going to have enough stuff, which is fair. I understand that. So I don't know. Kind of at a loss, honestly. And it doesn't have to be anything like super fancy or anything, but I'm just kind of hoping someone else would have an idea. So Logan said, do, like, Gokai stick morpher coins. Well, you know, maybe not Gokai stick, but Stickosaurus coins. Isn't a bad idea. The whole MMPR aspect of it kind of makes me sick. But then he said Zenkai gears, so I'm kind of leaning towards that. I don't want, honestly, something that's too, like, time-consuming. I got other stuff I gotta do. And something small enough I could just take and not worry about it. And something I could do a bunch of, you know? I think the Zenkai gears would be kind of cool. I guess I could do both. I could do coins, gears. So I don't have like a rider or something. I could do like decayed cards or something. I don't know. Trying to brainstorm. Takes a little longer than I was expected to. McFly's been gone too long. I'm scared. Wife, are you still in here? These ear things are a pain in the ass. I mean, 100 years. masking didn't go well. That's okay. God, it's so loud. But you were gone so long, I was so scared. And I have my hobbies. I didn't do a post. No one, there's no one here. I'm just here. It's fine. That looks really good, man. Honestly. Yeah, you did good. I mean, aside from, you know, your issues you had, but. Absolutely. Killed it. I should try to get that kit together for you. Proud of you, McFly. Wish I knew what paint you used earlier. It could have saved you some heartache. Yeah. Why's that? Checks out. You're checking all the boxes. Alright, hopefully this is okay. Go, go, go! What up, son? How are you? Same. Just trying to get something done today. What'd you think of the old Boom Boonger there, son? Assume you washed it. I haven't yet. Oh, I feel you. Feel that. Yeah? You in? That's awesome. I'm glad it was good. Everyone seems to be enjoying it. That's right up your alley. Out of masking paper. What booze? Get some booze, McFly. What's going on, Abby? Oh, my lord. Well, we're gonna do this for now because I can't. That's good. Having a good weekend at least? I might have a drink wrestling. And by A, I mean probably like 3 beers, but. Soldier thing looking pretty sick, honestly. I really liked it. All right, so this should be good. Let's get the gold on it. On that, ancient age grain needs to dry. We'll see. I'll be honest, that's probably it for tonight. It said wrestling pay-per-view at 8. I still need to get family fed. I need to clean up, have a company. Just a lot going on. You see, it's been crazy here today. So, thanks for hanging out. I mean, we did get good. Almost 2 hours. I'm still gonna work on a couple stuff while I'm cleaning up too, so hopefully we get some. I wanna get some putty on Shredder's horn and mouth. But we'll see what we get done here. Again, check out the Patreon, the pool for Community Build 20, the Metal Hero ideas design pool is up. Go check it out. Probably leave it up till Friday, I'd imagine. Give everyone a chance to vote on it. Join the Discord if you're not already in there. Don't be a square. Come hang out. All the fun's in there. And, boy, I don't know what this week's video is. It might be OG Tokyo Ichigo. Nope. OG Ichigo. The original. Kamen Rider. March 8th. Yes. So it is OG Ichigo. We'll be out this week. If you haven't seen the Boon Boonger videos, check them out. Please share, like them. I would appreciate it. So we worked hard to get them done. We got to redo the first three, but we'll get there at our own pace. We don't have to rush like fools. So anyway, thanks for hanging on, everyone. I'll be in the Discord all night, probably live discording revolution. We'll see. Then we're gonna have company, so I'm not sure. But have a wonderful week. I will see you back again Saturday, 9 a.m. You know the deal. Almost. It's clean up and get ready for wrestling time. But yes. Have a wonderful evening. I'll see you later.